I come out here for this.
I mean, you gotta work, Elijah.
Hey, I'm going home. I gotta be a motherfucker. I'm racing through, winning. I ain't doing shit. I'm on the Mandeville, man. Hey. I'm
going to
see y'all, man.
What's your fastest time
right now,
though?
I'm
telling you. Oh, man.
I went through
five people out here. I think like 22,
truck. I think. I'm going to take you right into Peru.
Yeah.
So I did it in 23:47.
Okay.
And I think Juice's time is 21:02.
What are you
telling me? Okay.
So I get off of work, too. I need to shave.
That was with a group, though.
No, 21:02. That was Monday.
Oh, was it?
Okay.
He did 21:02 on Monday. And that was his second fastest.
Because in first time was with that holiday ride.
God, okay. I got to have these.
They probably
flew up.
Yeah. They wanted to do the groups a little easier.
Yes.
I looked at the phone, I was like, damn, I thought it was like two o'clock.
Hey, where's the group, man?
This is the group.
Frears is not coming out, I know that. Frears is saying, he won't be here for Friday, so. Up to the donut ride.
Don't arrive Friday. Don't arrive, baby.
Who's Sean? Oh, okay. So what?
Andy
might.
Sky
might.
All these mites, man. I don't go on mites. Wait, that's what broke the bridge, man.
605.
All right, let's rock and roll. Juicy, juicy. Clear. I need you to be able to see me when you're back there. Trying to catch up.
Cool.
You.
You must have got your camera on. You show off. I'll put the hammer down on Sentinella. Leave all you motherfuckers behind, man.
Said never do Montreal short.
Oh, you gonna ride
race?
Home.
before a race. Now I'm doing it now before a race. And I'm gonna race twice on Sunday, so I don't do Macho Short when I'm training. When I'm just chilling, Macho Short. And I'm gonna drive over there. 35 miles, 37 miles. I'm tired of it now.
Thank you. or tire or something?
I don't remember.
Yeah.
What happened with him?
He said like he got a bad tire, so it like...
Oh, yeah. Bad tire.
Yeah.
For sure. So exactly what you're talking about.
So I told him I have some GP5000s that I took off another bike you can have.
What size?
32.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Loose? Let's pull over for a second.
On a bump, it twisted backwards.
I'll let you guys catch me.
Man, please. I'm finna lay that shit down. You ain't gonna edit that shit on the video, act like you was up front rolling. I'm gonna serve your ass on PCA just for that shit too, man.
Was that the game y'all run every fucking red light?
We didn't run every light. We didn't run it. We didn't run every light.
We don't run lights. I'm done.
We didn't run lights, Ron.
Bullshit.
Let's wait for Prescott.
Oh.
Did you finish?
Me?
Yeah. Hey, bathroom! Bathroom! Stop! 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 Ron, didn't nobody run the lights?
Oh, shit.
No, we ran the lights. I don't know about y'all, but I wasn't running the lights. No.
Y'all was running the lights. See, we ran the lights. We ran a few. We ran a few.
George ran all the lights.
I did not run all the lights.
George, hey, I ran the lights to catch George, because if not, George gonna edit this video acting like he was fucking over.
Yeah, y'all got fucked.
You see the lights stopping?
Hey, it's always consistent when I'm here. It's always consistent when I'm here.
This is a good group, though. This ain't no slow group, though.
Rolling.
We thought we was all together, though. We knew somebody behind. We started running around. We thought y'all was going to run.
What happened?
When, a long time ago when we was riding, a group ride, dude ran a stop sign and took the whole two other dudes in the front off. Right. I'm talking creamed us. Broke my hip.
Thank you.
letting y'all know.
I ain't been on my bike, Ron.
That's okay.
Don't you see all this sweat underneath here?
I don't see shit.
Man.
I see lights being red.
He said, I see red.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
What's up, George?
Came in like a damn bowling ball.
Did you try to catch Ron?
Catch Ron?
Oh, find him? Was he still coming?
Or Ron ain't never caught me. Oh, no, what happened to Ron?
He fell off.
He did his pull and then was like, fuck this.
Yeah, y'all lost me at Topanga. I couldn't hold it after that.
Oh, his
yeah, right his after punch. Eli attacked, I fell off.
Crap. I was winded from them chasing me the whole way when you guys saw me.
Well, you were out front through the marina.
Yeah. I blew too many matches doing that. I probably shouldn't have did that.
Well, that was fun. Prescott rode us through all the holes. Coming through North Malibu, that was nice. Maybe if you got some real glasses, you'd see the hole. Needs a prescription, all right? It's a race tactic. I don't think it's a big hot pot hole.
Just a little one? Prescott did you dirty, huh?
He doesn't, because his eyes are closed half the time.
I can't see his. Oh, man, I'm tired. I keep saying, wait till I get in shape. I'm going to actually start riding one of these days.
See, that's been 3 weeks now. Dude.
I know.
You said 2 weeks.
Man, life has just been kicking my butt, you know? Trying to keep from going broke again. Good to finally see you on the ride, man.
This
is my first.
It's a talk of the town, man. There's going to be 30 people here next Wednesday. I'm telling you.
I'm going to spread the word.
Jeez, I don't want anybody seeing me getting dropped. Jeez, <whiz. laughs> mercy on me. Wait till I get in shape. Wait till I get rid of that stomach again. I'm sorry, Elijah. I won't break away like that no more. Are we gonna do one picture or away from Ron?
He's still right. Give him a couple minutes if he's not here. I looked back when he dropped and I didn't even see him riding anymore.
Really?
Oh, you might have turned or something.
Oh, maybe. It was pretty early.
When was that?
Fuck. I mean,
before Topanga or after Topanga?
Before Topanga.
Oh, so I know I was the last one at Topanga.
Yeah.
Hey, going up.
It was like his first or second pull, and he pulled off, and then I think you went, and you picked up the pace, and he was gone.
All I know is that Topanga one. I looked at my heart rate; it said 101%. I was like, I thought he said he was gonna drop me. I thought you was going to Manorville, Elijah. What happened?
I was. I'm like, fuck it.
Mike and Sky showed up, man. And then Sean, I'm like, okay, this is going to be a lot. I mean, the rest of the guys, I'm like a lot of people, though. I do. I can't. Two or three people just don't excite me. But I'm like a group of like at least 20. I don't know why. Just, some people like to ride with two or three people, and I mean, man.
That's because you don't like to pull. But there's 20 people, you ain't got to take no chops.
It's like that. It's like a race.
Oh, oh, you got Mikey back too, right, Mike?
Yeah, and Ron, right? Mikey and Ron. He was on the back for a minute.
Okay.
At least to, I think, close to sunset.
Yeah.
I promise I'm gonna get in shape one of these days. Watch.
Stop eating, man.
Man, I can't.
You gotta stop eating.
I'll die if I stop eating.
You ever seen a fat cyclist?
Yeah. They got an Instagram, the fat cyclist.
Oh. That was like a guy, what, 10 years ago? That guy was fucking famous, man.
Yeah.
He lost a bunch of weight cycling. It was like one of the early, like, vlogger cyclist guys.
Now, everybody's an influencer now, man. Everybody.
Here comes somebody. They coming.
They're coming.
Alright. Pitch your time.
Coming. Oh, you're not coming?
I don't think they are.
They're probably gonna catch us on the way back.
Oh, here's Prescott. Is everybody in? Let me see who. Prescott, squeeze in on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait, that's a video. Hold on. Where's the photo? Hold on. Hold on. I'm tired. 1, 2, 3. There we go. I'm so tired, man. I don't know which button to push. Y'all had me doing all this chasing.
Video is actually a great way to take pictures.
Just take a still.
Take 2 or 3 seconds of video and then
shot. I see you jumping. After I took that pull, I was like,
yeah, I saw the incline too, bro. Like,
that was good though. Yeah, hey, yeah. I like that though. That's good training. I was like, fuck it. I was like, this shit about to hurt for a second. One of them pulled. I think one of them got across to you.
Yeah.
And then Mike pulled us all the way across. Like, thank God, man. I needed like a few seconds. I would have took a pull. I was like, he got us all the way across.
Ain't nobody closed no gaps for me. What happened? I was waiting for some help. Man, come on. Y'all trying to leave me out there? Leave me to die? Let the sharks get me?
Let's go, man. I'm going to take a nap, man. Shower, take a nap, before work.
Can't get my leg over this bike.
My favorite. Shower and a nap, baby.
I'm trying to run a light and get a head start.
Yeah, Elijah likes a big group. He likes to sit.
Yeah.
He sat on me the whole way. See, Sean and Prescott dipped out, and they were like, 5 seconds up.
Elijah don't like to work. That's why he likes a big group. Topanga Hill got me. I used too much energy before that.
Yeah. Well, and like you said, one of the first times this started back up was everyone needs to take just slightly shorter pulls.
Yeah.
So it doesn't turn into this like accordion at the back.
Yeah.
Where you're chasing to get back on.
Then if everybody takes short pulls, it doesn't necessarily turn into a race tactics.
Right.
I'm gonna sit in and
let them attack you. There's no way they're gonna stay out if you try, you know?
That's right. I try to lift the part. Same time, they were just going slow. That's why I took off.